Hello friends, find the value of t. If t to the power 5 equal to 4 to the power t. Let's have a solution. So we have a question here. T to the power 5 equal to 4 to the power t. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides. As e to the power m to the whole power n equal to e to the power m n, then it will be t to the power 5 over t equal to 4 to the power t over t, where t cancels. We have t to the power 5 over t equal to 4. Take log on both sides. Log 4. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, we have 5 over t times log t equal to log 4 as it is. To get rid of this 5, divide by 5 on both sides. 5 and 5 cancels. We have log t times 1 over t equal to log 4 over 5. As 1 over a equal to a to the power minus 1. So we have here t to the power minus 1 times log t as it is equal to log 4 over 5. By this, we can apply here Lambert W function, where we have a times e to the power a. If I have an expression here, apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. I hope you understood. And e to the power log a equal to a, then e to the power log t will be equal to t. So here we can write this equation as t will be equal to e to the power log t, e to the power log t, and here we have minus 1, so here we can write here minus times log t as it is, and log 4 over log 5 log t equal to log 4 over 5. Here you can see here. Here we have a times e to the power a. And here we have e to the power minus log t times log t. So here log t will be left hand side log t times e to the power minus log t. equal to log 4 over 5. And here you can see here minus log t, then here should be minus, then we can apply Lambert doubly function. So we can write here uptake minus on both sides, then we can apply Lambert doubly function on both sides, w minus log t times e to the power minus log t equal to w minus log 4 over 5. So here w a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a. So here we can write here w a times e to the power a will be equal to a. So we have here minus log t. I hope you understood. And here w minus log 4 over 5 as it is. To get rid of this minus, take minus on both sides. Then we have here minus minus plus, and here minus. Next we have here take e on both sides. I'm going to write here e on both sides, e to the power minus w minus log 4 over 5. And as we know, e to the power log t equal to t. So here e to the power log t will be equal to t equal to e to the power minus w minus log 4 over 5, which is approximately equal to 1.52718, which is our the value of t on the internet. In the next step, I'm going to verify. Here we have a question here, t to the power 5 equal to 4 to the power t. Put the value of t. We have here t is 1.52718 to the power 5, which is equal to 4 to the power t is 1.52718. If you solve this, 1.5278 to the power 5, we get here 8.30713, which is approximately equals to 8.30718. I hope you understood. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.